The witness of the people of God. As we've been going through Paul's letter to the Galatians, remember I said the consequence of hypocrisy is a false witness. That we misrepresent who God is to the world who's watching. Right? And so when we